Before we get started, I'd just like to make note of the fact that this is our 15th annual Scranton Jazz Festival. What do you think of that? Would you like to see 15 years more? All right, I think we can manage that. I'd like to take a couple of moments to thank folks that made this possible. Of course, our board of directors and our staff, which includes Bob Schlesinger, Marko Marcinko, Sarah Efforts, me, Helene Runko, James Langan. It's his birthday, too. Happy birthday, James. 39 years old yet again. Michael Quinlan, Gary and Bridget Jones, John Hale, Dolores Wozniak. We'd like to thank Craig Friedman Productions, Endeavor Audio and Lighting, Chris Menichetti, founding members Bob Schlesinger, Marko Marcinko, Doug Smith, and Lori Cadden. And a special thanks to Michael Carney, Suzanne Lehman, Chef Chris, Radisson Hotel staff, Attorney Ty Wells, The Times Tribune, ECTV, and of course, George Graham and WVIA. Couldn't do it without all of those folks. And thank you for supporting us this last 15 years. Right now, we get into a great tradition that we have to end, well, on the main stage at least, the festival. It's our big band. This year, we have an 18-piece big band. Yeah. Featuring Jim Langan on the flugelhorn. Randy Brecker. And after these folks blow you away, you can hang around until at least one on the patio here at Trax. We have a jazz jam, another one of our traditions that, it's real intimate. A lot of these musicians hang out, and people from the community, from the region, come down to be able to jam with world-class musicians. It's a lot of fun. You might want to seriously consider hanging around yourself. But right now, let's get to our 18-piece Scranton Jazz Festival big band, directed by our artistic director, Marko Marcinko. And in a few moments after these guys kick it off with a tune, we'll have Randy Brecker, our guest artist. He's a multi-Grammy award-winning trumpeter and composer. He's a Philadelphia native, and he has recorded and played with the likes of James Taylor, The Boss, the Chairman of the Board, Jaco Pastorius, Frank Zappa, Blood, Sweat, and Tears, Horace Silver, Art Blakey's Jazz Messengers, Dreams, Stevie Wonder, and of course, the Brecker Brothers Band. A big treat. I'm sure you'll enjoy Randy Brecker. But right now, let's give it over to Marko Marcinko and the 18-piece Jazz Big Band. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, and welcome to the closing of the three-day weekend, the wonderful 15 years that we've been celebrating. We thank you for being here. A round of applause for yourselves. And without further ado, as Larry mentioned before, his credentials are a long laundry list of greats that he's performed with. He's a legend himself. We're very honored to have him. I'm honored to say that I've recorded with him several times, performed with him several times. He's a good friend and a great musician, an all-around nice guy, the great Randy Brecker.
Thank you. have this band. Yeah. That was a tune called Sponge, arranged by Vince Mendoza. Now we'd like to do a tune, I forget which record this was on, but it's after visiting a beautiful city back in 92 with my brother. We were one of the first Western bands to visit China, and we were having a good time in this town. This is called Shanghai, H-I-G-H. Not my brother, I have to say. It was mostly me. right. Shanghai. How could you forget it? Okay, this next one is, actually, this is a premier USA performance of some of these charts from a just released record I did with the NDR Big Band, a great band from Germany. And this is arranged by Jörg Achim Keller. This is kind of an out gospel tune with our old friend, late friend, Richard T. in mind in the background. It's called Threesome. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
about this great band once again, man. Fun. Great seeing, just great being here, seeing such an appreciative audience and some old friends, and I mean old, me included. But some of us go back as far as 50 plus years, imagine that. So it's really great to see everybody. This is let me check something. Oh yeah, okay. This is another arrangement by Jorg on that same NDR record. And this is from a Brecker Brothers record. I think it goes back to 92, kind of a baião, which is a Brazilian rhythm. And it's called Above and Below, partially because it's kind of an eight note tone row that ends up being the root of the blowing changes. It's the only intelligent thought I ever had having writing songs. So this is Above and Below.
Thank you.
Marko Marcinko, drums. Dave Reichenbach on tenor saxophone, killing. What's up? Oh, okay. Well, this, let's see, I think this is on the new record too, not to keep mentioning it, but happens to be some available, plus some older ones back there. If you want to check them out, I'll be out there signing, taking pictures, signing your trumpet case or whatever. This is just a kind of a dumb little tune that people, of course, that's the one everyone wants to hear. It was like a little ditty. It took about 2 minutes to write, and the work name kind of stuck. It's called The Dipshit. Thank you.
Thank you. How about a nice round of applause for some of the soloists? Mr. Ron Oswanski on the keyboard. The great Dave Rickenberg on tenor sax. Miss Kate Anderson, alto sax. Mr. Mitch Stein on guitar.
Well, this next one is also by York, arranged by York Ockenkeller. First time we're playing it in the U.S. This was the wonderful record that I did in Germany, I don't know, about a year and a half ago, just came out, and it was an extended woodwind section, so he cut it down for big band, and he did a great job. This is a ballad. I'm sure you're ready for a ballad at this point. At least I hope so. This is called Sozinho, which is Portuguese for alone.
Thank you.
wonderful band. Wish I could take them with me everywhere.
We wish you could be with us everywhere, Randy. Will you join us again another time?
Sure, are you kidding? Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, yeah. Put your hands together for Randy Brecker. And very quickly, I'd like to, it's in your program, but I do want to acknowledge this wonderful Scranton Jazz Festival big band. And I want to start with my good friend. We've been playing in the Organic Vibe Trio for many years, first with Dave Samuels, God rest his soul, and with Joel Fromm. This is the great Ron Oswanski, AKA the Polish Falcon. Joining us for the first time, a long companion and musician friend with Randy Brecker, the incredible Mitch Stein on guitar. And you heard this gentleman solo on the last tune, amazing bassist who I've been playing with for over 20 years, and he was with Frank Sinatra Jr. for 40 years, and he's born and raised in Pittston, PA, and that's the incredible Paul Rostock on bass. Right behind me, I don't know if you can see him, but if he stands up, you will. That's Mr. Bob Velez on the percussion. Back here in the trumpets, one of the most incredible trumpet sections that I have the privilege of playing with, including the great Randy Brecker, but two of his close friends, Mr. Danny Kahn on trumpet. Danny Kahn. The great lead trumpeter, Bob Milliken. Mr. Bill Perbetsky. And holding it down on fourth trumpet, like Pete Barbeauty, Mr. Pat Dorian. Fourth trumpet, ladies and gentlemen. Another longtime friend of mine, we've been playing many gigs for years and years and years, and a fellow Maynard Ferguson alumnus, Mr. Mike Fawn here on trombone. Playing lead trombone, and he's played with absolutely everyone. Name a name, he's played with them, he's been around. He knows all about that instrument and all about music, the great Sam Burtis. Joining us on third trombone, bass trombone, my colleague down at Penn State University main campus. He's been running the trombone program down there for over 30 years. Played with Woody Herman, played on Broadway, played all over the world. He has it going on. If you're a trombone player, you want to study with this guy. That's the incredible Mark Lusk. I mentioned him earlier. This gentleman here, if you go and see Beautiful the Musical before it closes on Broadway, and you look down in the pit, you'll see him, but you'll also see him in every jazz club in New York City and all over the place. This is the incredible Dave Rickenberg. Right next to Dave Rickenberg, one of our Penn State alumnus. I know her since she's 17 years old. She was playing great then. She comes from the Williamsport area, and her name is Kate Anderson. On lead alto and taking care of business, always you can rely on this guy, always count on him. His middle name is Nelsondo, and that is for a good reason. He is the great Nelson Hill. Ladies and gentlemen, sporting the glasses this evening. Last night you saw him without the specs on. He was leading his own band, Work in Progress. The CDs are back at the merchandise table. And you want to put your hands together for the great Tommy Mustachio, Cha-Cha Hamilton. Cha-Cha. And last but not least, and he'll tell you that he knows me since birth, right? since I used to go over his house when I was a little boy, me and my brother, and we would look at the train set that he would set up every year. He's a model train collector. He's a great Barry Sachs saxophonist, flautist, every woodwind instrument, public school teacher for over 30 years, recently retired, and I'm talking about Scranton's own, the great James Buckley III, Esquire. Yours truly, Marko Marcinko. Thank you. And I want to thank everyone that's involved with our festival and everyone that works so hard during the course of the year. And of course, I want to acknowledge Bob Schlesinger, our executive director. Put your hands together for him. And in fact, after we play this final selection with Randy, I'm going to invite Bob to come up to say a few words, but let's have Randy talk a little bit about what we're going to play here now.
Well, who knew back in 1974 I visited Clark Terry's secretary, who lived close to me, to pick up some plane tickets. This is the truth, for a gig, and I entered her apartment, and there was a kind of a weird smell in the place, and she was from down south, Mississippi something, and she showed me to a back room and opened the closet door, and sure enough, there was a pet skunk in there. And I said to myself, man, that's some skunk funk. Years later, I had a tune in mind. I was looking for a title for our first Brecker Brothers record. I was trying to think of something with a rhyme. Space Race, that was during that year with Billy Preston. I said, aha, this is some skunk funk. And there's now 32,000 different versions of it on YouTube if you want to check it out. This is truth. Syrian tap dancers, all kinds of orchestra, marching bands. Some skunk funk performed by this wonderful band. We had a great time. Thank you so much. I love you.
Thank you.
Marcinko and the Scranton Jazz Festival. Big band, we love you. Thank you so much.
Randy Brecker!
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, for attending our 15th annual Scranton Jazz Festival. Hope to see you next year for our Sweet 16. But before then, maybe we'll see you out in the patio for our jazz jam going until 1 a.m. One more? We're going to do one more. You want one more? They're feeling it. They're feeling it. Ladies and gentlemen, the Scranton Jazz Festival Big Band featuring the great Randy Brecker. We'll be right back. Bob Schlesinger.
Ladies and gentlemen, before you go home, you know, if it wasn't for you, we wouldn't have these great musicians up here playing. Randy Brecker wouldn't be here in New York, coming here to Scranton. And it's because of you that they're here, and all the musicians that played here. So they should give you a great round of applause. Thank you so much for coming here. We thank Lackawanna County, all our sponsors, and everybody. Drive safely, and good night.